A graphics card, or GPU, is the component in your computer in charge of rendering images, videos, and animations, freeing up the rest of your computer to carry out other standardized tasks. SolidWorks uses a GPU to optimize the performance and visual aspects of files, providing impressive graphics and a smooth user experience. It also enables some enhanced graphics functions, such as real view graphics, to be used. Like with most hardware, a graphics card works in tandem with the driver to act as a translator between itself and software applications. Having the correct driver is therefore as important as having a suitable graphics card. We can check both the card and driver used by your machine in the SolidWorks RX tool. SolidWorks RX is a readily available tool that allows a user to check their system information and troubleshoot problems. Head over to the task pane within your SolidWorks session or search for it in the Windows search bar. Once loaded, head to the Diagnostics tab, where the RX tool will run a brief diagnosis of your machine. It should detail information about your system, including the graphics card model and your current driver, in the list below. To check if your graphics card and driver are up to date, click the blue hyperlink to take you to the SolidWorks hardware certification page. This web page is the home of recommended graphics cards and drivers, all of which have been tested by SolidWorks themselves. From the available drop-down menus, you can filter to the correct SolidWorks version and graphics card model, information which was shown in the RX tool. Clicking the hyperlink from the recommended driver column will direct you to the NVIDIA website. NVIDIA are the certified provider of cards and drivers to be used with the SolidWorks software. Reselecting your system details from the drop-downs will enable you to search for all available drivers suitable for your machine. By clicking the recommended driver from the search results, you will be taken to a download page. Each driver details some patch notes as well as its supported products. By simply hitting download, the installation file will begin to download. Please bear in mind you may require to be logged in as an administrator to download and install the driver. The install process works best if you close SolidWorks and the RX tool, along with any other graphically intense software packages. Once downloaded, extract the installation files and follow the on-screen instructions to begin the installation process. If you are downgrading your driver, it is vital you perform a clean installation. However, this can be beneficial for all types of driver installation. You can achieve this by selecting a custom installation and checking the tick box for a clean installation. Once installed, we recommend restarting your machine. Be sure to save any work before you do. The final step in the install process is to check the RX tool once more and ensure the driver details have been updated. Should you still be having issues, then get in touch with your expert technical support team who are on hand to help you out. Check and update your graphics cards with confidence and subscribe for more SolidWorks tips, tricks, and solutions.